heart, but it wouldn't be as nice as a summer in Ohio, where I'm sharing a room with the former stripper and her snake. I could have a satchel full of dollar bills, cures for all the nation's ills, pills to make a lumper. I could be in line to be the British queen, look like I was 17. Still, I'm certain I'd prefer to be going slowly, batty, 40 miles east of Cincinnati. I can shove an ice pick in my eye. I could eat some.